Senate spokesperson Ajibola Bashiru says the solution to ethnic agitations and other myriad of challenges facing the country is regionalism and parliamentary system of government. Bashiru stated this in Oshogbo at a lecture organized by the Osun State Council of the Nigeria Union of Journalists, NUJ, to mark its 2020 Press Week. He blamed the agitations on over-centralization of powers at the center, suggesting that reducing multiple departments and agencies of government will cut costs, promote unity and enhance good governance. Former Nigerian ambassador to Philippines, Yemi, added that Nigeria is in dire need of a new constitution to place the nation on a path of rebirth.
The presidential system of government is too costly and is too rancorous. It does not allow for people representation. So essentially, what we are calling for is a return back to the journalism based on the six political regions, two, parliamentary system of government, which I mean will allow for reduction of cost of governance, reduction of power at the federal level, so that cost of governance at that level can also be reduced, and of course, state police, so that the judicialization of security, their productivity and economic development is very crucial. And I also said that contrary to the popular belief that the National Assembly spent most of what goes to governance, that the present budget of Nigeria, which is 13.8 trillion, is only 128 billion that is ascribed for an arm of government, that is the legislative arm of government, and that is less than 0.95% of the national budget. So even if National Assembly is scrapped today, it will not address the problem of cost of governance. So we need to reduce what is done at the federal level.
When you have a vision, I must ask you, do you have the ability to deliver it? Do you have the knowledge? Do you have the skill? Do you have the experience? Do you have the expertise? Do you have the exposure to deliver on your vision? I call that one competencies. In this, our new political recruitment, we must look for the character. When he has vision and is competent, you ask for his character. That a first-class accountant who steals your money is no accountant.
Till we, in 31 years, that Governor Adegboyega Oyetola is media savvy, is media sensitive. He does not take anything that has to do with the media lightly. And we tell him that you have done a good thing. We have done a good thing. We need support to do better. We need support to do greater things. And I assure you that your expectations will not go without him attending to it.